God give me specific answers to my problem? Absolutely, because in the world of the divine, there's no problem really truly, because you're already one with the divine. So the divine already knows your heart of hearts, or anything that you could come up with or think that could be a petition or a question. And if you have a problem that you need an answer to, I want you to remember one thing. There's one problem and one solution. The one problem is we think we're separate from the divine. So when you say, can God give me specific answers to my problem? You already have the answer. You can't be separate from God. You cannot be separate from your divinity. That is the wholeness and the truth and the beauty and the love and the light and the eternal nature of you. No problem there. So any problem that we can perceive is a result of us feeling and experiencing ourselves as separate from that. So the one problem you could possibly have that begets all the other problems we perceive is that you're separate from the divine. And of course, that if you're going to ask for a specific answer to a problem, the best thing about that is that that's a reconnect to the divine, to God. So if you're sincere enough in asking just even a question that you have a problem, then it means you're finally going to the right place where you're connecting with what you were separate from that caused you to perceive that you had problems to begin with. I hope that doesn't sound complicated or too esoteric, because I understand what you're saying when you have a specific problem that you want specific answers to that. Believe me, you'll get answers that will blow you away when you start to connect with the divine self of you, because it's all-knowing, all-seeing. It knows everything about you from beginning, middle, and end, that anything you could dream up that feels separate, it knows you as one and already have the answer to any problem. So it's a way to experience miracles and get immediate results if you start to realize that every time you have a problem, go to the divine with it. Truly and sincerely. Go to the divine first and foremost. Make that your authority. Go to the divine and ask, and there's never a problem too big not to get a solution or an answer. And you'll know when you've gotten it, because not only will the thing that's been snarly or tangly or challenging in the outer world begin to dissolve and disappear, but you'll feel peace. You'll feel a sense of connectivity that supersedes anything you could work out in the world, because now you're connected. You can contend with anything in the world and show up being the light or being the answer or the solution to any challenge or problem. So what we really want to know is that there's no problem that we're not bigger than. And if you want to know that firsthand and substantially, you have got to connect with your divinity. That's the only way, because the divine of us is huge and all-encompassing and eternal and everything and all. So how could there be a problem that's bigger than that? Can't. So I love your question, and I love that now you have a direct line in, that if you have a problem, go directly to the divine with it, and you'll begin to see that you get so much more than a solution to a problem. You begin to get an awareness of your true identity and an experience of being at home, the home you never left.